Bitcoin is a new currency that was created in 2009 by an unknown person using the alias Satoshi Nakamoto. Transactions are made with no middlemen involved, neither the banks nor the brokerage. Bitcoins can also be used to book the hotels on Expedia, shop for furniture on Overstock, buy Xbox games, used for shopping and various other purposes. But much of the hype is about getting rich by trading. In fact, the price of Bitcoin skyrocketed into the thousands in 2017. Bitcoin isn't owned by anyone. It's just like a casual email. Anyone can use it, buy it and sell it. There isn't even a single company that is in charge of it. Bitcoin transactions are even irreversible. This means that no one, including the banks, neither the governments, will block you from sending or receiving bitcoins with anyone else anywhere in the world. As they say, with great freedom comes great responsibility. Not having any central authority to complain if something goes wrong is one of the hindrances of the Bitcoin. It's just similar to a physical cash. So, the privacy also matters. Don't let the strangers hold your bitcoins for you, and don't even send them to untrustworthy people on the internet. Bitcoins can be used to buy merchandise anonymously. Apart from that, international payments are easy and cheap because bitcoins are not tied to any country or subject to any regulation. Likewise, in India, RBI controls the regulatory norms of other forms of currencies. Small businesses are especially attracted to bitcoins, the reason being that there is no credit card fee involved. Some people just buy bitcoins as an investment, hoping that they'll get some value in return and make the fortunes good. At the marketplaces, Bitcoin exchanges allow people to buy, sell Bitcoins using a different currencies. The following are the leading exchanges in Bitcoin. Coinbase is one of them. Bitstamp is one of them. Bitfinex is one of them. Above all, Coinbase is the leading stock exchange in Bitcoin. The major concern for Bitcoin is the security that matters. Millions of dollars were stolen from Bitfinex when it was hacked in 2016. Mining. People compete to mine Bitcoins using the computers to solve maths complex problems. This is how Bitcoins are created. Currently, a winner is rewarded with 12.5 Bitcoins roughly every 10 minutes. Bitcoin transactions are even seen by the entire network with a few seconds and are usually recorded into the Bitcoin's worldwide ledger called the blockchain, which is in the next block. While it is possible that a transaction won't be confirmed in the next block, it is the vast majority of circumstances it is fine to accept a transaction as soon as it has been seen by the network. Unlike the traditional payment systems, Bitcoin transactions are lightning fast and can be sent globally across. But in spite of that, Bitcoin is still relatively new, but with the new technology passing each day, it becomes more reliable, and thereon, it will eliminate the major bugs which will be emerging in the system as the time goes on. People can completely trust on the technology involved in the Bitcoin with the passage of time. Each month, people transact hundreds of millions of dollars worth Bitcoin. A transaction is a transfer of value between Bitcoin wallets that get included in the blockchain. Bitcoin wallets keep a secret piece of data called the private key or the seed, which is used to sign the transactions, providing a mathematical proof that they have come from the owner of the wallet. It's just for the purpose of authentication. The following are the usages in which we can earn Bitcoins. We can earn Bitcoins by accepting them as a means of payments. Earn free Bitcoins by completing tasks on website. Bitcoins, you can earn Bitcoins from the interest payments. You can earn Bitcoins from mining. You can earn Bitcoins from getting tipped. You can earn Bitcoins through trading. You can earn Bitcoins from gambling, which is not suitable for everyone. Even the most tech savvy among us have a hard time wrapping their heads around Bitcoin. It's a hot topic and a frequent point of discussion among investors, entrepreneurs, and stock traders. So you should know what you want to invest and where you want to invest. As a matter of fact, for starters, here's an overly simplified explanation of Bitcoin. It's a digital currency that isn't controlled by a central authority such as government or bank. It's created by the miners, who use computers and specialized hardware to process transactions, secure the currency network, and collect bitcoins in exchange. Supporters of Bitcoin say that it allows for more secure transactions over the internet. That's in part due to a blockchain, a technology that records the cryptocurrencies chronologically in a public digital ledger. Bitcoin is only 8.5 years old, but it's one of the oldest and most highly valued cryptocurrencies out there. In such a short time, it had a rocky and controversial history, but it also attracted a fair share of high-profile supporters. You can click through and read the 11 bits about Bitcoin that will make you at least sound like you know what you're talking about. Next, the time is inevitably which comes up in the future.